take my whole life. A whole way of living, a career.
I stole a lot of things, but that's quite a lot to steal.
Look at me here, living in the shit and the mud.
I'm sorry.
My old house. The house my grandfather built. It's all dilapidated and destroyed. Repossessed by the bank.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I was supposed to live a different life.
Me too.
If only I could get my old things back. Personal mementos. A watch. Old pistol. My ledger.
Where's this house again?
Compson's Stead. North of Scarlet Meadows. Bank says I can't go near it. I'm living rough over by Harris Field.
Well, if I'm ever out that way, I'll see what I can do.
Time. Time is hell.
Hey, mister, will you give me some money?
Family feud turns bloody at Scarlet Meadows.
That's the fellow.
Yeah.
Well, thank you. Say,
right.
Say, where you from?
Around.
Ain't from around here. That was you, I'd leave.
Just trying to make it through.
This town lost its goddamn soul a long time ago. Nothing but nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since them. Them Grays moved here. A bunch of no-good white trash. Well, they somehow got rich about 50 years ago. They moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, I reckon they was Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so.
Yeah, sure.
Family feud turns bloody in Scarlet Meadows.
Skeety.
Well, look who it is. Thought we got shot of you for good. All good. My favorite customer. All right, but if it has feathers or fur, keep it in the bag.
Catalog. Give me
all right. Here it is. How do I put this? Hurry the hell up.
Motherfucker, I will shoot you.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, let's go.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck's sakes.
How do I put this? Hurry the hell up.
Shut the fuck up.
Tick-tock, let's go.
Fuck, shut your fucking mouth, mate. Oh, hell, more pets.
How do I put this? Hurry the hell up. Tick-tock, let's go. Thank you.
Can I help you there?
Sure. Those supposed to be my business partners here. They arranged a meeting, I believe, about some horses.
A fellow with a scar and a Mexican.
Yes, sir.
Out by the stables.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day now.
Everybody and everywhere there's trouble.
And have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?
No.
I met your son, the sheriff.
Okay.
Mr. Gray here was saying how he had problems with a family. A family of degenerates.
Oh, well, nobody likes degenerates.
Hag and her inbred sons. They ruined this county. They killed my uncle, you know.
And that ain't right.
Problem is, we can't be seen to get too close.
And?
We've got gold, Yankee. We've got gold.
I ain't no Yankee, friend. I ain't nothing. My daddy came over on the boat from Scotland.
I'm Scottish.
And the Braithwaites?
I don't know. Mongrels! Slave fuckers! All you gotta do is look at them.
How much gold?
Enough. These are prized horses I'm talking about. Them, they'll get you 5,000.
5,000? For horses?
Easy.
Where do we sell them, these $5,000 horses?
Over in Clemens Cove. Fellow over there will run them out of state and give you 50 cents on the dollar.
Mister, you got yourself a deal.
Just keep us away from this. Publicly, I mean.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
Go to the stables on the south side of the manor. That's where they keep the thoroughbreds.
Sean, we're planning on going over to the Braithwaites. You haven't seen them?
No, not yet. If they're there already, they better keep their heads down. You don't need this to be any more complicated than it already is.
$5,000 for horses. We've been robbing the wrong folk all these years.
Yeah. He doesn't know what he's talking about. But if we get even a third of that, it'll be worth it.
So how are we gonna play this?
The place is well guarded, so there ain't no point in blasting in there. We'll make them think we're there looking to purchase.
Three armed men?
You'd be armed if you were about to spend $5,000 on horses. We should go in the back way, though. Avoid too many questions. Guard.
I'll speak to him, okay?
All right, then.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yeah, we're here to see about some horses.
Horses?
Yeah, we had an appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
A partner wanted to make a significant investment in some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, okay, then. But head on up to the stables. Someone will come see you. Ha!
That's it. Nice and easy. No need to rush. Don't want to draw any unnecessary attention. All right. I think that's... Table's just up ahead. Heads down, play cool. Head around the front, hitch up there. All right, let's hitch up here.
And despacio.
Good, girl. Let me do the talking. Hello there.
Can I help you, boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Listen, why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and your greaser buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs, looking to do some breedings. Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me. These here's mainly the studs available for purchase or for working. If that's what you're interested in. What is your boys interested in?
We represent a famous stable and stud farm from Saratoga.
Is that so?
Unofficially.
Of course. This here's Cerberus. Here you go, boy. Cerberus is real reliable.
Greaser, huh?
Okay. Bandana's on. Don't need nobody recognizing us.
All right. I'll grab the white one in the middle. You get the other two. Relax, boy. Come on.
Good boy.
Whoa,
easy now.
Easy.
Easy.
Marshal, you're gonna tether him up to Javier's horse.
Okay.
Javier, you're gonna lead the stallions.
Wait.
Marston, you ride point. I'll cover up the back if there's any problems. Regroup at Clemens Cove.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Let's go, quick!
Go, get out of here!
What the hell are you doing?
Stop! Stop! We're being robbed! I said stop these men! Stop!
You son of a bitch!
They're coming out of the fields!
Thank you.
get these horses to Clemens Cove.
Whoa, you okay there, boy?
Shit! One of the stallions is loose. Keep going. I'll get him. Nah. Go, go. Whoa, now. Whoa, now. Clemens Cove's just over there. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Well, that could have gone smoother.
That'll be on my gravestone. You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
I guess we'll see.
Come here.
What you boys want?
Heard you paid good prices for horses.
Oh, we'll buy more or less anything, Pop.
That so?
Sure, Pop. I'm Clay Davies. That's my brother Clive. We're twins.
John, Arthur, Javier.
So what are you? Cuban?
No.
I don't like Cubans.
That so?
Maybe. Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clive? Clive don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. He came out all yellow and black, but he's okay.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'll give you... I'd give you 650 for
them. I was told we could get up to $5,000 for them.
And I was told the moon was made of ladies' tears. Only it ain't true. Not one little bit.
But...
I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellers into town, and maybe someone there will hang you.
We're gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it.
All right.
You goddamn fool, Marston.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000, boys. But nice meeting you. See you boys again, I hope. Come on. Yeah. Close the gate, Clive.
That was odd.
Believe the yarn spun us by one of that Gray family. Imagined we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like...